Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, guys. Halo. Hi guys, this video, this PowerPoint, we want to explain about narrative text. So, let's continue the slide. Before I going to the next slide about presentation, I would like to introduce my group's member. Okay, we from the chat groups. And first, my name is Arfia Aulia Bafa. I become the moderator and the last presenter here. Nur Hikmah become the first presenter. Nurul Khairan Isham become the second presenter, and Dev Evans Batara become the third presenter. But Dev Evans Batara will change by Nurul Khairan Isham. Okay, we are going to the next slide. Okay, we are going to the next slide about the definition of narrative text. And our beloved sister, the first presenter, Nur Hikmah, can explain this slide.
Definition of narrative text. Narrative text is a type of text that tells a series of events or stories in chronological order. Its main purpose is to entertain, inspire, teach a lesson, or simply convey an experience to the reader or listener. This type of text can be found in various forms, such as short stories, novels, fairy tales, legends, and so on.
Okay, we move in the next slide. About general structure of narrative text will be the present by the second presenter, Nurul Khairan Isham.
Okay, I would like to talk about general structure of a narrative text. In a narrative text, there are some common structures that are usually present and form the framework of a complete story. The first structure is introduction or exposition. This part introduces the background of the story, the main character, and the initial situation. And usually, this part also describes the time, place, and atmosphere of the story. The second structure is story development or rising action. In the story development section, we will see the main conflict or problem that the characters will face. This part builds tension and develop of the story. The third structure is climax. At the climax of the story, we reach the highest point of the conflict or an important event. This is where the tension peaks and critical decisions are made by the characters. The fourth structure is settlement or resolution. The settlement or resolution phase is when the conflict begins to subside and important events after the climax are developed. It is part where the main conflict or problem is resolved, providing a satisfactory conclusion or explanation for the reader.
Okay, now we are moving in the next slide about example of narrative text will be the present by the second presenter, Nurul Khairan Isham. Time is yours.
Here is an example of a narrative text in the fantasy genre entitled The Lost Kingdom. The Lost Kingdom is a story about a young prince named Aiden. He lives in a prosperous kingdom but is threatened by dark forces who want to take over. When the king, Aiden's father, is killed in a mysterious attack, Aiden must lead the royal army to fight the threat. Along the way, he meets an old wizard who has clues to the whereabouts of a legendary lost kingdom, a place where the power to defeat their enemies resides.
Okay, now we are moving in the Next, or in the last slide about analysis of example of narrative text will be the present by me as the last presenter. It's time to me to explain about it. Okay, first analysis of the narrative text is a plot. The storyline follows Aiden's journey from an inexperienced young prince to a strong and responsible leader. This plot has a strong element of conflict between the dark forces who want to control the kingdom and Aiden's efforts to fight them. The second is theme. Themes that emerge in the story include strangled personal growth, courage, and unity in facing a common enemy. The story also highlights the importance of knowledge and cultural heritage in overcoming challenges. And the third is main character. The main character, Aiden, experiences significant character development from the beginning to the end of the story. He starts out as a hesitant and insecure figure, but transforms into a wise and brave leader. Apart from that, the characters of the old witch and the main enemy also play an important role in developing the storyline. The fourth is a setting. The setting of the story is in a fictional kingdom with fantasy elements such as magic, magical creatures, and adventure. The setting allows the author to explore themes such as power, sacrifice, and the battle between gods and evil. And the last is storytelling style. The storytelling style used can be an original narrative, but utilizing in-depth description, strong dialogue, and effectively depicting character emotion. The use of rich language helps create atmosphere and draws the reader into the world of the story. Thank you for watching this video, and we as the group said forgive me for the mistake on our word in this presentation. And the last we say assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you guys.